for another year, but talk about what you'll miss next year when Kev goes up to the next level.
For the first question, it's funny because a lot of people try to tear both of them apart, because they just didn't see that it was a chemistry, that they have a chemistry together. And I'm like, they have a chemistry. You just got to see them play. They fast. They play defense, and they work together. And you know, it feels so good to see when it all comes together. And for Kevin, you know, he leaves us, you know, maturity level. He just his toughness. Oh man, his toughness. And he's the type of person that don't want to lose. And I think he gives other players confidence, you know, because he's going to give players, you know, next year, this is your time. And we got, you know, Dominic Barnes, Ron Webb, and Daquan. So the nucleus is still going to be there. We all going to come back. And Kevin, he was just a plus. You know, he was a plus for us.
Naimi, tell me a little bit about your contribution. I think you tend to get overlooked because these guys are just so spectacular with the ball in their hands. But the rebounds, the boxing out, the interior defense, when they break down the defense, you're right there to catch the ball and make some layups and get fouled and hit some free throws. Just tell me a little bit, and then Coach afterwards, if you can comment on his contributions down low. Just how you felt out there playing your game today.
Okay. Obviously, I think my contributions, I had to do what I had to do for the team. Because, you know, because them two are great guards, they had a chemistry. So if you have the nucleus on the inside, then you can't be stopped. So we just had to go out there, play hard, do what I think we had to do.
Naimi Man and Antonio Man, they have a lot of skill. They have a lot of upside. Naimi is great running the floor. He can finish left hand, right hand, mid range. And Antonio, the same way. You know, Antonio really could be a two guard, you know, but he made some sacrifices that, you know, I want to, you know, and for him, you know, playing high post, you know, it's strange because a lot of the kids that I have on the team played on some AAU team where they was probably 20 point score. But at some point in time, you just got to get these guys to buy into what we, you know, selling. And Naimi, you know, he bought into it. And I really believe he bought into it around when the playoffs started. I think he just brought it to another gear. He just took off there.